afternoon, dear viewers, and today we'll interview you, the students of the resident exam, about the sports that are developed here. Let's meet one of the students and ask you some questions.
Hello, I'm the best student in the school, and today I will answer your questions.
Let's start with the first question. Are you ready?
Yes.
What's the most popular sport in your school?
You will never guess, and this is chess. This sport is popular among whose sit all the time. As you understand, a lot of people do. This is how we play it.
Okay, that sounds great. There is another question. What do you think about football?
Football is a good sport, but beside it, we don't know how to score the goal beautifully. But to seem like a pro, we will show you only good shots. What?
Hey! Have you ever created any sport by yourself?
Yes. We have a rope sport that my friend and I came up with together. She does it so wonderfully that everyone runs up to see it. Here you need to clean to the rope and climb. There is also an example on the screen.
Is there any sport that historically has been played?
Yes, in the school the basketball has been played since 1957, like all other sports. We like throwing a ball into a basket because it's very funny. Here's an example on the screen.
In what sport have your students been most successful?
Maybe it's tennis, because it's fun to hit the ball. I dream of hitting it 1,001 times, but I can do only 1,000. Now I'm showing to
you. What about the kind of sports that most students tend to avoid?
It is horrible in the sport where people fail and play poorly. The ball often flies out and is difficult to catch. And there is really no equipment for a good game. We have only one successful shooter.
Thank you for the answers.
My pleasure. Never was ever a girl so pretty. Do you think we'll be in love forever?